bruising it.
This message is brought to you by the BYS Child Protection Unit under the Department of Community and Cultural Affairs.